Hello, YouTube. It's Jada. Today is August 4th. No, like, I don't know, it's not. Today is August 14th, and we just got ready. The iron I was using sucks, so I'm a bit wrinkled. But I mean, I really don't care. And water was dripping out of it, so. Parents are ready. She's ready. Kind of just waiting on me. But I'm ready now. So it's time to go.
That's good luck.
I don't know where we're going, but we'll see what happens. And you're coming along with us, so.
If I told you this was only gonna hurt, if I warned you that the fire's gonna burn, would you walk in? Would you let me do it first? Do it all in the name of love. Would you let me lead you even when you're blind, in the darkness, in the middle of the night, in the silence, when there's no one by your side? Would you call in the name of love? In the name of love, name of love. In the name of love, name of love. In the name of come and meet me in the sky. Would you trust me when you're jumping from?
So we came to this boardwalk place. It's got a bunch of like shops and food places and stuff. We had some grill place. It was good. It's good, right, guys?
Woo! It was okay. I liked my wings.
What was your guys' favorite part?
My Jack Rogers.
What about you, Mom?
Nothing.
What about you, Dad?
You leaving right now.
Great.
Mine was getting those socks.
They haven't even.
So we're back at the hotel room. But yeah, I got a hat. And it's looking beautiful outside, so I figured I'd come and get you guys a time lapse. The moon is out too. Look at this. You get the moon right there, the skylight. Look at that. That just looks gorgeous. So I'm gonna go ahead and give you guys a quick little time lapse.
Yeah,
see what it looks like. Shut your mouth. I forgot I had you guys out here. That's awkward. On the other hand, oh, yeah, look at the moon.
Hey!
I guess we're going to play bowling now.
It's right there. Where's the way? You know what? If we were like ninjas, we could go on right there and be like, hey, how are you?
Shut up.
Name of love.
Debit or credit? You should get that water bottle.
Oh, I'm over. And I wasn't done.
That's it. I wasn't done.
Well, see, he's a loser. So now we're gonna go bowling. How do I?
How about you in the bath? There's not much of like an ending to this day, so I figured I'd give you one right now. It's, what time is it?
It is 101.
101 in the morning. Okay. So basically, I destroyed them at bowling. No big deal. It's whatever. She was bad, as always.
Hey, I made a spare. Or wait.
She apparently got a spare.
Sorry.
strike. She got one. I got like five. Whatever. We do. And so, yeah, that's basically what the end of the day was.
It's nighttime, as you see. Yeah.
Water and whatnot. So yeah, I'm editing the video right now and realized that there wasn't really much of like a closure. So I figured I'd give you one right now. We didn't really do much. She went out to the shore. You could see her Snapchat. What's your Snapchat?
Jada_Arguelles.
Simple enough. She just went out to the shore. I just went and I kind of just walked on the strip. Did nothing. So yeah, that was the end to our night. Parents did parent stuff. That was basically it. I have one of these poncho things. She got one too. It says Myrtle Beach on it, so she's kind of a tourist. I'm not, because I have to stay here, so. Yeah. That's what our day was like. So glad you guys were here with me. In all honesty, though, thank you guys for being here, those of you who are. All I can ask for from you guys is to leave a like and maybe a comment if you like. It really help the channel grow. We gotta get somewhere somehow, so if you guys could help and support it, really appreciate it. You guys just watching it is enough as it is. So I'll keep doing my thing and uploading daily. You guys keep doing your thing as a viewer, and we'll get there someday. So stick with me and you'll be able to watch along as I grow. Anything you want to say? So selfish.
I mean,
all right, you guys have a great day. And it's probably like mid-afternoon by the time you're seeing this, so stay positive and keep doing you guys, because you guys are awesome and I want you guys to stay true to who you are. Boom.